Jesus had always been peaceful, my brothers and sisters. Whenever he encountered all those people, he had those amazing words of love and compassion, full of mercy. But at times, he was brave enough to challenge Pharisees and Sadducees with harsh words. Woe to you, Pharisees! I tell you, you will suffer. Why? He was not afraid, my brothers and sisters, to correct people, to challenge them. You and I need that personality. Yes, don't try to be a people pleaser all the time. If your friend, if someone close to you is doing something wrong, stand on your feet and tell him you are wrong. Embrace that powerful personality of Christ and be a purifier in your own context, but having love in your heart and compassion.